हेलो एवरीवन, प्रणव है। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। मेरा नमस्ते आप सभी को। हाउ आर यू डूइंग? आई एम फैंटास्टिक एज ऑलवेज। सो टुडे आई एम हियर नॉट विद अ बुक रिव्यू बट अ डिफरेंट टॉपिक व्हिच आई एड्रेस्ड ड्यूरिंग माय वीडियो द पावर ऑफ योर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड व्हिच यू कैन सी इन द आई बटन जस्ट अबव। सो दिस इज अ वेरी वास्ट टॉपिक। सो आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग अ सीरीज ऑफ वीडियो रिलेटेड टू सुपर कॉन्शियस माइंड। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस व्हाट सुपर कॉन्शियस माइंड इज ऑल अबाउट। So without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. Our human brain consists of conscious mind and subconscious mind. But there is something which is higher than something called subconscious mind. That is superconscious mind, which is related to our higher self. So what is superconscious mind? The superconscious mind encompasses a level of awareness which sees beyond material reality and taps into the energy and consciousness behind that reality. It's the essence of the universe. Like everything is energy and energy is everything which we can't see, but it's still there. That is why we get something called intuition and gut feeling. Ever thought of something called gut feeling or intuition? We don't know why, but we get a sudden urge of doing something. Like it can be anything. It can be related to any person. It can be related to any situation. And we all have that gut feeling or intuition, and we call it a sixth sense maybe. So this is a higher self calling to us. This is a signal from the universe to us so that we can understand what's coming up and we take action accordingly. The superconscious mind is where true creativity is from. Expression of this creativity are distinctive from those that comes from the subconscious mind. The superconscious mind is a state from where we can truly dive into ourselves and experience something called spiritual awakening or spiritual experiences, which can be found and experienced doing yoga, meditation, and other activities. So superconscious mind is something which is related to connecting with our higher self, which is beyond our imagination, which is beyond our conscious and subconscious mind can even think of. Well guys, this is pretty much about the superconscious mind. And next week, I will be coming up with an example to explain what is it all about. We will dive into this topic and see in details. So for now, I hope you enjoyed this video. This will be continued from next week. So thank you so much guys for tuning in today and watching my short video, and I hope that I was able to add value. If I was successfully doing that, then do like this video, share it with your friends and family, and comment below and let me know what superconscious mind means to you. Because whatever you type or write reaffirms, and there is 85% of chances that we learn that topic. And I'll see you next week. I hope you guys have a rocking week ahead. Mera namaste aap sabhi ko.